Some say this universe is made of light and darkness. These ancient forces flow through all matter and energy in our solar system and beyond. But we haven't always known this. When the Traveler arrived in our solar system, they called it many things. A ship, a planet, a god. Its presence provoked and inspired great change. It terraformed several moons and planets. Our lifespans increased threefold. And we launched colony ships to settle worlds beyond our own. This was our golden age. But like all golden ages, it was doomed to collapse. The Traveler was pursued by an ancient enemy, a voice in the darkness. It found us. Humanity lost everything. With the last of its strength, the Traveler pushed back its enemy to create something new. The ghosts. In the dark times that followed the collapse, the ghosts chose the first Lightbearers. Immortal warriors gifted with the power of the Traveler's light. Humanity faced many threats in those days. Invaders from beyond our system arrived in droves. Pirates, called the Fallen, came to scavenge the remains of our golden age. The warlike Cabal came for our territory and resources for conquest. The Hive, ravenous worshippers of death, came to feed their infernal hunger. And the Vex, strange living machines, came to recreate our world in their own brutal image. We fought with each other as well. For a time, chaos reigned. Though in the end, we came together to rebuild, to heal. We built a city under the Traveler, the last safe city of Earth. In this city, humanity lived peacefully in all its forms. The humans, Earth's original inhabitants, the Exos, marvels of the Golden Age, and the Awoken, a people touched by both light and dark. Lightbearers took an oath to protect the last city. Over the centuries, they earned the title Guardians. The Titans, paragons of strength and bravery. The Warlocks, mage scholars trained in the arcane arts. And the Hunters, bold adventurers gifted with cunning. Guardians know that when they stand together, they are stronger. And now, new threats use our own powers against us. The Black Fleet closes in, edging us toward a second collapse. And our greatest adversary, the voice in the darkness, is revealed. A being of unimaginable power. The Witness. But all is not lost. Brand new guardians rise every day to shape the future of our solar system and beyond.
Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is Fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check.
Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good, not good. They're definitely not happy to see us.
There's a rifle. Grab it.
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallen are scavengers. Alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. More Fallen. Hit him with everything you've got. Your light is strong, Guardian.
Oh.
Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up. A fallen raiding party. We're in more trouble than I thought. A friendly signal nearby. They may be able to help.
I repeat, this is Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard. They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maeve, if you're hearing this, rendezvous at the following coordinates.
Something's interfering. I don't think he heard us, but I've got a lock on his location.
Thank the light. I didn't think we had other Guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup, and... Oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
I've made it this far. Let me help.
I get it. Nobody likes to be sidelined.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
Huh. You sound like Commander Zavala. All right then. Load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Follow my signal. There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Scanner shot. I might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzing. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Thing.
Get me closer to that antenna. Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this. Signal restored.
Damn. Fire team signals are missing and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us. Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more. Thank you. That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. You were right about this barrier. The Fallen were keeping the Hive at bay.
Mave is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. Darkness is suffocating my light. Guardian, I can't bring you back if you die here. Maeve's signal is just ahead. There may still be light left in her ghost. No. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
Even the light has limits. Sometimes, we don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Navota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. And even Cass knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. There's a Golden Age relic, a superconductor, in a sealed chamber nearby. Vanguard says we can make a weapon out of it. Problem is, the superconductor is overflowing with arc energy. Can't even get near the place, much less break the lock. We need to find a solution, and something tells me our fallen neighbors know a thing or two about the infrastructure here. These were my fire team's assignments. They're yours now. Go shake the tree, we'll see what falls out. Sounds good. You got it.